Well, I'm gonna take the default fight back with applesauce.
Good job.
There we go.
Josh, did you taste it? Do they taste good?
They smell great.
Oh, good.
You want to see mine?
I do want to see yours. First, I'm looking at Jeremy's. Jeremy's looks good.
Hevel, you done it again.
All right, now I'm going to come over to you.
And now I can go.
I see yours. Caroline's looks great.
Then me. Then I can go.
Wonderful. Great job, girlfriend.
Thank you, Kim. Thank you, Kim. Thank you, Kim.
Good job, Caroline.
All right. We're going to look at Nong's.
A few more minutes.
Oh, nice. Good job, Nong.
You've done it again, Hevel. You've done it again. And you've done it again.
Thank you, Kim.
And now it's my turn.
Charles is. All right, Charles, I'm so excited to see yours. Let's see him. Oh, sweet.
And now it's the Beagle's turn.
Okay.
It's your turn.
To everybody. So,
Hot pass.
Take our picture.
Hevel, you've done it again.
What is delicious?
And now for the oldest. Come on, Sandy. Come on. Cassandra, this is your sister's bite. Finally, she's gone. And now with some sour cream.
Look at that beautiful Christmas tree.
Now for Cassandra's bite.
It's a little bit creepy. It's a little bit evil.
It's for Cassandra's
bite. It's
kind
of in its own way too. But I wanted you to get some inspiration about the couple of things that go on a Christmas tree. And I want you guys to think about your own Christmas tree.
Okay, you can have another bite.
Up or over the years, we're going to talk about it. But first, I would like everybody to get a piece of paper out because we need to start building our tree. ASAP.
There we go.
So
we and
start decorating it. So everybody, get a piece of paper, big, small.